Is it possible the armless archer to do LeBron James moves? Guess we're gonna have to find out.